I love the city, which I'm so for Detroit.